Yes, R2. We're about to start the promo sneak peek in just a few minutes, so be patient. We're almost there. A long time ago, in a cineplex far, far away, film history was made with the release of a film no one believed in. A film that ended up breaking box office records, made history, and changed how movies were made, marketed, seen, and heard. This all happened back in 1977 with the release of George Lucas's Star Wars. On this week's episode, we discuss the three iconic films that started it all with Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi. So don't miss our newest episode next week and catch it on Spotify, Amazon Music, Audible, or iHeartRadio. And join Carlos and myself as we discuss how the Force is strong with this one on the Film Joel Podcast, where film talk happens. 1, 2, 3.